people start to find
what's going on, guys? Coach Malik. In today's video, I'm gonna go over the morning beverage blast off. I use 3 drinks to get me going in the morning. Correct that. 4 drinks that get me going in the morning. Number one thing, and I'll show you guys what I'm messing with in a moment. But number one thing, wake up and hydrate. Agua is number one for the morning beverage blast off. You know when you wake up in the morning and you wanna get going, you know, maybe a little groggy, maybe a little tired, maybe a little slow. Well, now you kinda get that, you wanna get that morning going, hydrate. It's gonna get your body fluids good, then it's getting your mind right. All right, it's gonna get your mind focused. So drink some water right when you wake up. That's number one. All right, water has been drunk. Water is drank. Number two, in the morning beverage blast off, we got coffee. Now this is why 90% of you guys drink some coffee in the morning, maybe some tea.
A little half and half.
Number three, we got the Great White. We got the Great White. Kratom. Now Kratom was introduced to me by Chris, and he goes, this is good for, actually Chris, wanna come in and join and tell him what the Kratom's for? He doesn't wanna do it today, so it's okay. Kratom is for
energy, mood enhancing, relaxation.
Kratom is for energy, mood enhancing, relaxation, focus. So Kratom is a kind of a natural Adderall, would that be fair to say?
Yeah.
In a powder form?
It's classified in the same group as caffeine, so coffee, it's like a coffee plant.
So it's classified in the same category as caffeine, like coffee. So it's like a coffee plant. Kratom. So we add a little bit of water. We get a little bit of Kratom. So it's like a little scoop, 5 grams. It's good.
Yeah.
5 grams. If you don't have a scooper, get a tablespoon. Sorry, teaspoon. What was he mix up the teaspoons and tablespoons? All right, so you do the mixy mix with the Kratom. As you guys can see, it's like a little green, mean, lean, mean machine thingy thing. Just mix that baby up. Not gonna lie, it tastes pretty bad. It tastes pretty bad. It's still not mixed in yet. It takes a little bit for it to mix. A little dry on the top. Now it's mixing. You know, it stays dry a little bit. No, like other drinks on top. It doesn't mix in as fast. With chocolate milk, Nesquik, that shit's in there. You know, with Kratom, takes a little bit. So now that's mixed. Smells kind of like, if you go to like the, we said this the other day, if you go to the petting zoo and you smell that natural hay, that hay in the air, you know, that hay grass that the goats eat, that's kind of like what this smells like right now. Kratom, cheers. That's number three. We got water, we got coffee, we got Kratom. Now I don't drink my coffee right now. I sip that after I drink all the other ones, because that's the one that kind of lets me keep my energy lasting. Number four is the protein. The muscle milk, the protein. Take a little bit of that in the morning. 2 scoops. 280 calories, 9 grams of fat, 21 grams of carbs, 2 grams of sugar, 1 gram of fiber, 32 grams of protein. So pretty good, tastes good. And that is my stack. So I have the protein, I have the coffee, and I have the water. That is my morning beverage blast off. That is what I take to wake me up in the morning, get me going, and start of my day. Hopefully you guys can pick something out of that. Try one. If you do, leave down in the comments down below. And if I need to try something in the morning, let me know down in the comments down below. Thank you.
Test, test.
You open, that's complicated because it's a commercial circumstance.
All right, test this out. Getting gas. We are.
Wow.
This isn't gonna go on. You all right?
Test.
Test. Getting gas.
So adding that into the new equation, the classic steak from the Nugget. What's going on, guys? Sandwich review time. We got the Nugget. This is part two, part three, I'm not sure. I've gone to the Nugget a lot. We got the Dunch Crunch. Meat is tender and so flavorful. Look at that, you got the fluff. All right, into the new equation. The classic steak from the Nugget. You ready? 8-7. 8-7? Oh, super good. Try it out, the Nugget.
You ready?
You recording?
Yeah, it's recording, I think.
You got like 2% battery left.
I have a little battery on. What's going on, guys? It is January 6th, 2021. And just want to give a little tip for when you're drinking coffee in the morning. Before your coffee, hydrate. Have a cup of water. It's going to help you with dehydration throughout your day, headaches, if you get headaches throughout your day, cramping, and just a sustained level of energy. Drink your water. Now, you don't have to drink this big thing, but at least a cup glass, and then drink your coffee. I promise you'll feel much better. That's my morning tip. Hope you enjoy your day. Hope you enjoy and getting a good start on your new year. Let's get it going. It's true, man.
You gotta have your Lion King cup.
Yep. You gotta have young Pumbaa. An hour?
An hour and a half.
Till 9. And then Thursday, Friday, Saturday off.
Okay.
Go say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
The guy coming in the camera. Tell the guy, say hi.
What's up, vlog?
And the camera guys in 3, 2, 1.
Boom.
I didn't It's definitely dying. I can see it flickering. All right, let's get this workout done. Also, for my charcuterie board lovers.
Charcuterie
board lovers. This Fig Newton Jam Organic Adriatic Fig Spread is so good. Some organic fig spread. This was amazing. Definitely surprised me. Never had this before. So try it out, a little fig spread if you like charcuterie boards. I was talking to Chris. We were talking about, what were we talking about? Oh, what, like healthy people, professional athletes, what they do, right? Everyone does something. I'm sure every athlete drinks water. I'm sure every athlete
hydrates
and eats healthy. I'm sure every athlete recovers, and obviously you have your outliers, but every athlete recovers and gets their sleep. As every millionaire, we talked about, wakes up early, right? Every millionaire reflects at the end of the day and plans the next day, right? What was another one? Every millionaire gets up early. Every millionaire, what was the other one? Gets up early, reflects on the day, plans the next day. They're not hanging out.
Oh yeah, that.
They're not hanging out. All right, it is almost 4 o'clock, about to coach a class at Orange Theory, and if you're not here, where are you? I mean, come on, man, we're doing outdoor workouts, we don't care if it's raining, we don't care if it's snowing, even though we know it doesn't snow in California, we still got the classes going for you.
Lately, you're go.
Hopefully you guys can pick take something out of that, I'll see you guys next video. Remember, be certain in your skills, be consistent in your actions, because consistency is key.